I would say that I'm probably involuntarily entrepreneur, and I think it would be great to like get to know someone who like actually has that as a profession to like help people, because it's quite easy to get like isolated within your field. So like, because I can think that being a ceramicist is like a very common job, because everyone I know is a ceramicist, and it can be quite hard to leave that world, and I wish that maybe there were more bridges